Hello and welcome to my channel Shifa's Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how to make korma masala. So let's start. For this you have 15 to 20 peppercorns or kali miri, 2 tablespoons of coriander seeds or dhania seeds, 20 almonds or badam, 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of garlic powder or lehsun ka powder, 1 teaspoon of ginger powder or salt, half a teaspoon of citric acid or nimbu ka phool, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder or haldi powder, half a teaspoon of mace or javitri, half a teaspoon of nutmeg or zaifal. Also we'll need 1.5 teaspoon of cumin seeds or zira roasted. For the whole spice, I have 1 bay leaves or tezpatta, 1 cinnamon stick or dalchini, 3 to 4 cloves or long, 3 to 4 peppercorns or kali miri. Also, we'll need a jar or container like this to store our masala. So, let's start. In the mixer, I'll add peppercorns, almonds, coriander seeds, salt, garlic powder, ginger powder, to this I'll add citric acid, turmeric powder, nutmeg powder, mace powder, cumin seeds, and then we'll process it. As you can see, our powder is a bit coarse and not too fine. To this I'll add bay leaves and our whole spice and mix it, and then we'll transfer it into a jar like this. Also, if you want a recipe of chaat masala, then comment down below. We'll cut the bay leaves into small parts like this. Fill the jar completely. Our masala is ready. We'll cover it with lid. I have butter paper over it. As you can see, you can store this masala easily for 3 to 4 months in the refrigerator. If you like my video, please give a thumbs up. Also, if you require any of my recipes, don't forget to tag me on any of my social media accounts, Facebook and Instagram. Subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I upload a new video. Thank you.